An Elvis Presley Minute.
Love me tender.
Like many great men, Elvis was embarrassed by his uncircumcised and hillbilly-like private parts and went to great lengths to conceal it. We spoke with Tandale McComb, bathroom attendant at the Grand Hyatt, Nashville, Tennessee.
Oh, yeah, I know old Elvis. Old Elvis, he never used the urinals. See, he always pee-pee in the stall like a woman. I remember one day I was changing the scented pink cakes, and I said to Elvis, Elvis, come out of that stall and pee like a man.
Well, what did Elvis say to that?
Oh, Elvis, he just laughed. But I said, Elvis, if you're gonna sing like a black man, why doesn't you learn to pee like a black man?
So is that all you remember about Elvis?
Look, my man Elvis did have him a small weenus, but the way I looked at it, what a man keeping his jockey short be his own business.
Whatever the reasons, those closest to Elvis agree, he was ashamed of his wiener. Was it the size? Eb Dipskin explains.
Well, old Elvis actually thought you had to blow on it. Imagine that.
Well, what was Elvis like sexually?
Oh, old Elvis, he's like a mule.
You mean he had the sexual apparatus of a mule?
No, his crotch, he smelled like a mule. See, Elvis weren't nothing but a hillbilly. Never learned much about washing down there. He's afraid water would shrink it.
So Elvis was uncircumcised and not properly trained in hygiene.
Oh, Elvis is as dirty as a skunk. I told Elvis, you know the Jews have an operation they do, and Elvis, you won't smell so bad. But Elvis, he weren't about to let no Jew doctor touch his wiener.
The questions about Elvis's private parts has haunted the King's fans since his untimely demise. We spoke with frequent companion and alleged sexual partner, Mary Anita Lay.
And I just adored him.
Was Elvis a big man?
Oh, I'd say about 5'10", 195 pounds, not that big.
No, I mean, was Elvis's sexual apparatus big?
Oh, well, big. Big!
In search of further evidence, we spoke with Professor Hugo Nadd at the Rhode Island Conservatory.
Yes, yes. Elvis was quite obsessed with his genitalia. The proof is there in his music. All one need do is listen to this recording of Love Me Tender played backwards.
I have a small wiener. I have a small wiener. I have a small wiener.
Together we mourn the anniversary of the passing of our king, Elvis Aaron Presley.